basically, I left my, school-provided computer at my house, Chromebook. I was trying to go there early for tutoring. My teacher's not there. I get to my locker. I'm like, okay, whatever. I'll just, go to the cafeteria and work by myself. No! I don't have my Chromebook! I'm driving back to my house right now. It's 8:02, and I'm getting my Chromebook. Why did I put myself under so much stress this morning? I just don't understand. And, why? Why? I straight left the school, left the premises, and I don't know if that's even legal. I don't even know, but whatever. Okay. I have the Chromebook. Now, I need to figure out which parking lot I'm gonna park in. Because the one that I usually park in can get filled up. And the one that I don't usually park in is closer to my locker. So I probably should park there. Oh my god, I'm so hooked up. That's embarrassing. Okay, it's 8:05. I've got 20 minutes to get to my first class. Oh my lord. That was so stressful. I'm fine. I also, guys, I have perfect attendance. So that means no tardies, no absences, obviously. So things like this are the things that stress me out to the max, you know? My backpack feels so light. It's I feel like I'm forgetting something as I'm walking through the